So we last left off at the Elephant Nature Park, and now it's time for lunch. They gave us a vegan buffet, and this was honestly the best vegan food I've ever had. Like, look at my plate. I load this boy up, and it's all Thai food. It's so delicious, and I just demolished these two plates.
Maybe elephant like that. Boken as a
Wow, this is actually so beautiful. Yo, this cute dog on the left almost bit my hand off because he bit off his own collar, so I didn't know you weren't supposed to pet him. The Elephant Nature Park was mad fun, but it was so hot outside and the day was pretty long, so I was pretty glad to go back. So soft and tasty. The banana shines too. It's really hot though, burning my tongue. One of the hostel workers that I became friends with had a birthday, so she gave me some cake. And later on in the night, she organized a Ladyboy event, so we went to that. Unfortunately, we came a bit too early, so we went to another bar nearby and waited an hour or two before the real show started. There's some inappropriate content up ahead, so please don't watch if you're underage. After getting three drinks and the Ladyboy show, just the life, drinking water in Chiang Mai after going out late for the show, ain't nothing better than this.